Do you know that the Lord's house is exalted above your house? No matter where you live, even if you're the richest man in the world, the Lord's house is above any person's house. Above all the mountains, above all the hills, above all the valleys, He dwells in the highest place. And in the book of Revelation, chapter number 21, finally in the new heavens and the new earth, the holy city comes down from heaven, and the Lord's house will be over all dwelling places on the face of this earth.